Okay, let's transfer the dough into this bowl with oil. Okay, this bowl has oil. Spread some oil. Okay, so let's cover this. Alright, after 30 minutes, this is the dough looks like. So let's do. Okay, let's uncover the dough. Alright, there it is. While still hot. Oh, looks so good. My candy coco looks good. Here's my candy coco.